Hello and welcome to the Albion Online. Let's go and see what's going on. Red zones. I like this. Snowy fields. There is better materials there and everything. But we have to go to the black zone. Like here. And when we see somebody, I am pretty sure that there will be fight. We have this tier 4 set. And let's see if we can if we come back alive with materials, or we won, or we lose, or what's going on. Somebody's been here because it's taken. Just a little bit. Oh, there's mages there. Two mages. We are looking blue or purple. Blue is rare. Purple is exceptional. That's the materials. What are really? Somebody got killed here. See, only trash. Okay, I think there is some action going on. Look, there is this what taken away. I think there has been some killing. And I also think there is not one. There is maybe many players, because three guys dead. Must be more involved. Look how many tier like these uncommons are here. Almost every rock is uncommon. Okay, this is the next map. Let's stay in this map. Let's check this map. Okay, no. Let's go next map. Let's be brave. Or maybe a little bit foolish. And let's check it out. Look, there's these zones. It means it's enemy territory. Oh, tier 5 material. Also, let's use our omelet so we should cast magic faster. Okay. I love this music. Look, shiny. So much shiny materials. So much shiny materials. Again. Okay, let's take you down first. Oh, it turned to red. Wow. That's fantastic. That's expensive materials here. Okay. That was nice. Doesn't happen so often, so yeah. That was like very good. Oh, I can't take that, but also rare material. I don't know. So if you go to the black zones, there is zones where it's more materials with more better quality. Also more risk. Look, there is six. Tier 6 uncommon. Also you should listen the sounds. Somebody's walking somewhere. It's that taken already. We don't know if there. Oh my god. Tier 6 rare Runiter. Oh. This is. It's like maybe we should go back home. Put our materials away. We have so much good stuff already here. Rare. But yeah, fear in this hit. There is fear starting. Maybe when there is some somebody's coming, want to kill us. We lose all. That's the fun of this game. You can lose all, or you can gain all. So how much are you willing to take the risk? Are you willing to go over the line? Maybe a little bit greedy. Also, when people come and see there's materials taken, they also understand, there is someone who is taking these materials, collecting them. So they will follow my trail to catch me. Yeah, I want to go there. How are we gonna get there? Again and again. So you see, if you're on the black zone, the red area, there is so much shiny materials, like they call them. And yeah, first time when I started to go to the black zones, my heart always pumping. Boom, 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 boom. Maybe somebody's coming, maybe. What if? It's like really scary. I always listen to this sound. You have to be careful and also listen if somebody's coming, if there's somebody's coming, when it is, jump on your horse and run away. Because if you have materials, you want to save them, yeah? So we have a 40% also. This. Somebody's been here, see? Also being there. I think run away, because why they leave this uncommon here? Maybe somebody was coming. Guessing. Mind plays tricks here. So there is also, we are near the enemy territory. See, enemy territory is here, very near. Maybe we should go a little bit farther away. Even music. music has stopped. They always say that don't use the roads. We're also near the enemy territory now, see? Oh. Yes, yes. No, we don't want to be so near enemy territory. But we are. Two more dead. So there has been fights here. Maybe we should cut away, go away. Bring our materials back to home and come back. Just for fun. So then we don't have something for to lose. I mean these materials. We are here in this zone. Let's see if we can make it to the portal. Let's go use this. Oh, what the hell? Use this route here. This. So. Also, when you're mining. The sounds, ting, 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 ting. You can hear them also. From distance. Not very far, but it's noticeable. See? People? The top right corner was orange. Name logo, name mark. Let's run. I don't even know if he's coming to attack us or not, but let's not guess. Ah, good. Heart is pumping. Boom, 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 boom. What's going on? What's going on? Ah, rare material. It is not. It's not even real, but brain doesn't know. Is it real danger? Or is it game? Or is it in real life? Should I run? Should I fight? What should I do? That's wonderful that how a human is built. It's like brain doesn't know. Brain only knows what's going on in your body. Hello, big guys. So here is teleportation. Let's go and put our materials away. So this time, it looked like that it was material collecting round. So here we are safe because if we cross this border, we have this 30-second bubble which protects us. So we can take this. Somebody comes, we are just running there, it's nothing. Nothing can happen. It's like almost safe zone. Safe zone is just there. And yeah. Black sounds pretty cool. Little bit excitement. Of course if you are like other side of the like I say monitor you don't play, it's like, oh, go take a risk, take. But then if you're playing, it's like you're in the game, in the zone, you're like, ah, what's going on? Ah, another point one. Imagine that, so much shiny materials. High risk, high reward. See, somebody's coming. Ah, no, 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 he's not interested in me. Not yet, I think. He just came out there. Okay. Let's check this near this area so we see if there's some materials. No, that was it. Okay, let's go and put them away. Red, beautiful. Okay. We can just go and just see how much worth this was, this trip for us. And so here, let's go to the market. Okay. So, what we have? We have 151 this. Let's just try. If we sell this, 86, 87. Okay, then 12,000. It's like a little bit more, so it's like maybe almost 30,000, because it's cheaper to sell here, 35. 53,000, let's say. Okay, 60,000, a little bit more, but let's take that. 64, 66. Okay, that's good. 66,000 gold, and pretty cool. It took us 17 minutes, yeah, to my island. Not bad, not bad at all. And if you refine them, you can get, that's my home here. Let's put things away. Some shinies there already. And let's go back. So now if we die, we have made like two or three times. We can we can die. Let's see. It's like 8,000, maybe 10, 12. Maybe, yeah, we can, 20,000 is our whole set, what we are like wearing and everything, so. We can die three times, and then we are like break even. We didn't lose nothing. Okay, also these tools. Yeah. Tool also, maybe then two times. Okay, back in here. Let's check this map out then. What about this map? Enemy territory, red one. See, there's soldiers there. I can't go there. Yeah, nice quiet music. first shiny. Okay, what was that? I've been here, I think. Oh, a rare material. Thank you very much. See, two guys going there. One, two. Coming me. Coming. Oh, three guys. See? Now they are after me, I think. Yeah, yeah, something is going on. Definitely. Yes, yes, yes. See there? Three guys. Four! Four guys. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's four guys. Do you want me or do you want what? Let's stay there. Yeah. You see, it's not not wise to fight four guys. It's like four is definitely too much. If there is two, there is little bit chance. Maybe we only little. If there is one, there is a chance that you will get honest fight, and then if you lose, you lose. But then it's like 1-1. It's okay to lose. If there is more, it's like better not. I so much want that there would be maps where it's only 1-1, maybe maximum 1-2. This PvP allowed, so there's no mass ganking. Oh, another one. So there is some life going on here. There is some life going on. What's that? Taken. Already taken. Also, if you want to like visit these maps and often and check them out, so there is some. I suggest you that you will like visit and learn them, like exactly where is. Where is the ways you can't go, and where is you can go? Where is the shortcuts you get if you want to like run away? So like if you visit often, you learn the map. No, we don't want to go there because we want materials. Or do we want to fight? What we want? What you really want? See? Big tree there. Shiny. I can't get trees. I am specialized in one thing. That is iron ore. Also, I can skin, but it's like side quest or something. Okay, what's going on here? Or maybe we can take this. Maybe we can go there and check out these camps. Take some camp. Oh no! Don't you hurt me. Let's check some camps. Okay, let's do like that. We got materials already. Previous run. So let's take some camps now. Let's go one map to the right, so maybe there is a little bit less people, more More camps, don't know. Have I been here? I don't know. Really? That is fun. Thank you. You want to do one thing and universe will say, no, 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 take these materials. Yes, thank you. I will definitely take them. I will definitely take them. Oh. Okay. I will take. Where's the chest? We want this chest. Let's take this party here first. Park our horse here. Yeah. Strong, you're strong. How much you have? 5,000. How much you have? 300. Okay. Take down dog first. Now you. No, run. Thank God. Run again. I don't want to go this bubble, out this bubble. Good. One down. That's cool. Always use your horse nearby, because if something really goes wrong, you can hop on your horse and go. Take him first. How much you have? 3,000. Okay. Yeah. Ah, I love this combo. Okay, use our this invisibility, so they like in the game sense lose aggro, so lose interest to me. Let's wait when it's coming back. Fighting in the black zones. I was listening to these sounds and what's going on. Ah, he got me. Use this powerful. No worries. Yeah. Okay, we're stunned a little bit. Okay. And now the chest. If you use this sound, it will also. People will hear this. Farther away. Sandals. Okay, that was fun. Alone also in the black zones, it's not so fun. But with some comrades would be much, much cooler. So if you play Albion, I am Sahib. Add me to the friend list and we can play together. Yes. Oh, there's also tier 5. It's again gathering mission, yeah? But what you gonna do if there is money picked up? Why should you leave it there? Of course, you should pick it up. No music. Where is music? Aha, somebody is being there because it's like not full note. It's like two are taken away already. More. Chest, we want chest. Let's start in this corner. Yeah, mage first. I want to see the map. Ah, it's Tun Estan. There is also snowy area. Maybe we should go there also. Let's try. No. Okay, invisibility. Okay, lose interest. I love this invisibility spell. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Then we take you. Can we take this chest without these guys noticing? Okay, now it's your turn. Yes, use your bat. Yeah, a little bit that for you. Now a little bit that. And now be expelled. Okay. Done. So now we see if it. Ah, yeah. They will understand. Okay, let's go away. So, road is so near here. Okay. Yeah. Rock. Tier 6. Then, if that's not okay, you are slow, you are fast. We have to take you first, but you are okay. 2000, yeah. Also, check all check the HP so you know that how fast you can take it out. Run. Run. Can we take you in the same run? Strong man. Yes, you're strong man. I missed it. Ah, no. Don't kill me. Thank you. That was close. That was definitely close. Heart is pumping, boom. Also, if you have so little this, let's just use our ordinary because we need mana. Somebody wanted to kill us, so we have only half life, so it would be easy. What you gonna do if you want to this chest? You have to risk a little bit. Okay, ah, it's coming here. Horses on my way. Take it, 4,000 gold and one little this. Should we check out this another map maybe? I haven't been there. Dan Estan. It's big. What is in this map? Ah, is there a city there? Big city there. What's there? Okay. Can't take it. Oh, yeah, hello. And one big enemy territory. Haven't been while in this black zone, so it's also fun to me experience what's going on. Oh, rare. Fantastic. Look, there is another guy. I think I take this and then I run away. Ah, he ran away. That was close. I was so close. Maybe he will call now his comrades. Help, help, there was somebody also gathering. And it is not us, because they will also alert their comrades, so get rid of me. What are you doing there, here, our land? Camps here. Should we go away or should we not? Oh, such nice material. Oh, there's something here. See? Running away. Randimingo. Maybe we should go away. But we don't know. We don't know if he's part of this clan, which land it is, or is it just like me, some random loot collector trying his luck to get some good materials? I don't know, but okay. Let's go back to this other map and let's put these materials away again. If we can. We don't know. Oh yeah, what are you saying there? I don't understand you.
Yeah.
Also they could like come here in this zone, like this guy there. It's just like three guys stand there maybe and wait me when I'm coming out. They will salute me and take me down. That's what I should do if I were like this guy killed. Like waiting there just and hoping that somebody is coming. We are not safe yet. This is one map way where this teleportation is. Oh, 6.1. Why not? we want to go there, then this, like, we are then here, we're gonna have to go there, then, yeah, like, in next map. Black zones. Oh, thank you. If you are in the black zone and you have like maybe comrades with you, you can. Some is luring, like scouting what's going on nearby. Someone is gathering. And after the successful gathering ground, black zones, like they maybe. Then share the loot. Everyone is happy, and also together is more fun. More fun. Was there something? No. So yeah, if you this is growing back, this tier 2 type, sorry, 4.2, yeah. Clay Hill, so we are here, we have to go there. Let's go a little bit down, and then let's use this bottom map side, or how you say. Oh, no, thank you. Oh, there is some strong guy there. Maybe some other time. Yes. You want to kill me also. I understand you totally. You are big rock guy and you don't have nothing to do. Long days alone. Then one guy comes. Thank God I can kill him. Something to do at last. The red mark there is taken away. Is this Hellgate, which will also attract many people. Oh, somebody died there. Somebody just died there. Should we go there now? That's the question. I don't know how many people are there. Maybe not. Should we take a risk? Use this. No. Maybe they have left now. Let's go put our things away. But yeah, somebody just died. Don't go there. Okay, so that was like two successful gathering grounds in a row. Pretty wonderful. Let's calculate what we got. Like how much worth. Okay, here. Yeah. Almost 3,000. 23, 26, 32. Okay, 32, 38, 45, something like 55,000. Okay, the both runs together is more than 100,000. Not bad, not bad. Let's put our materials and things away, and it took us all together 45 minutes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it's not so bad. And I will collect these special things. So, but I think, yeah, in this time we wanted to check what's on the black maps. We saw there is some people gathering, some people killing, some people wandering around, and maybe the next video we will go and try again, kill somebody. But if you see these materials, there's like, if you go on the streets and you see there is money on the ground, you're like, no, I don't want this $100 or $50 or $20, I just walk away. Thank you. So if you like, put like, and if you haven't subscribe and push this bell button so you don't miss new videos when they come out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.